Oh, there you are. Holy cock, dude.
What the?
Where'd he go? Oh, holy dick, dude.
Don't fucking hit me. You wanna fucking go?
God, you got blood all over your face.
You wanna fucking bet?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Do you know something?
No. Back off.
You wanna know something?
Back off. Idiot.
But guess what? Talking to you.
Of course.
But guess what? You see that guy down there?
It flew up! Oh, I suppose it's fucking kill.
What?
Your rocket flew up. I was like, it flew up. Is it supposed to do that?
Yeah, it's a cluster bomb.
I'd suggest, please don't.
Can you quit?
Quit what?
Okay.
New world order is erupting all around us.
I don't care about the new world.
And I'll mix you a magic shake, make you fast and furious.
So we gotta get.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of a sixth grader. I mean seventh grader. Is that okay with you?
But
it's this little chance kid, you know? Like his name is Chance. I don't know. But you know, the kid that keeps going up behind me and says I love you, Ashton, or whatever.
Oh yeah, that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat the shit out of him.
Why?
Because he keeps fucking Taylor and messing with me, and I fucking threw him across the bus today. And then I guess he slapped her when she got off, and I'm gonna fucking beat his ass. That little fucking pussy isn't a good thing. Bitch, come here!
No, you shouldn't, dude.
I'm gonna fucking blow up this truck.
I swear to God,
see what I
do.
Have? Hunter, see what I have in my hand?
Yeah, I'd reckon you don't want to shoot that.
Why?
Alright, guess we're
get
going.
The fuck out of the way.
That was a civilian, you stupid cocksucker.
Don't give a shit.
Alright, okay.
I'm probably not gonna get in trouble for beating his ass. He does this to everyone, so, oh well. My God, it is so fucking laggy.
Yeah, I know. It's probably because I'm streaming. Oh crap, I gotta pay attention to the road. Hey, you wanna go hunting for black bear?
Why not?
Why is my truck... My truck was stopped. I don't know why. I didn't even press a brake or anything. Hey, whore.
Fucking go. Bitch.
Aw, oh, Christ.
Fuck your truck.
This is a nice looking truck, too. Thanks a lot.
What do you mean, thanks for that?
I had to freaking repair the truck.
Shut up, noisemaker!
Fucking hate those things. Harley's pissed me off. They're so fucking loud, and then they go, I mean, sure, they're fast-ish, but...
Ish.
Yeah, ish.
If you drop them, if you drop them, it's like a ton just falling. They weigh a lot.
Yeah, I know. It's like a death trap.
We used to have a 07 Ultra Glide. Never dropped it or anything, but... And then after that, my dad was like, you know what, screw Harleys, let's get a Gold Wing. What is this place? Oh, that's Clutch Nixon. I was like,
oh.
Visuals on target.
I just want you to be happy.
You got the goods?
Sweet.
Wait, do I have weed on me? Shit, no, no. Fuck.
Run the obstacle course so I can set
Could you maybe not? Oh, how the fuck?
Please, no! Help!
Freaking airplane.
Now what are you shooting at him with?
Oh, M60.
Alright, he's dead.
Good shot. Oh well, I'm sorry we forgot to where we failed because we had to take out a freaking airplane. Holy piss, dude.
Oh, shit!
What just happened?
I threw my phone. Holy shit!
Pass!
Boomer, come here. Where are you, Boomer?
Boomer. Boomer.
I don't want a shotgun.
Boomer.
I don't want a shotgun.
Hey, you gotta equip it too, I guess.
Alright. Oh, that's yours. God damn it.
Wait, there's a note right here. Oh, okay, so we gotta destroy the targets. Is that one? Oh, clearly not. That was just straight up weird.
Oh shit, sorry. I literally just did this one.
Oh, piss. Alright, I already got a baseball bat.
So do I.
yeah, I know this one. I know what we do. Come here, Peggy! Come here, fuck faggot.
Come here, little piggy. We can if we want. Alright.
Oh, fuck you.
Who just went down?
No one. Threw a bat at him, and he was supposed to freak out.
You showed those mannequins, huh? How was it?
Like, yeah, take fuck you, mate.
Born through the obstacle course, let's make some pharmaceutical history here!
This guy scares me, dude. What the hell? Stupid airplane. Oh, gotta take a
fast.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Oh.
What, Ollie?
Oh my god, grab the ARC!
You quit it? Shit.
You gotta kill the pigs! Yeah, wee! Where you gonna go, Piggy? Where you gonna go?
Are we gonna kill the pigs? Oh, yes. This time.
Where you going, Piggy?
Come here, Piggy. Come here, Piggy. Fuck you.
Alright.
He's dead.
Are you sure? I don't think he is.
I'm pretty sure.
Argumentation.
Neither effectiveness. I've said it, but okay, chill. You got fast now. You want something else? Let me know.
How the fuck?
Killed. Oh man! You came for me.
You came for me.
Fuck you.
Good one.
Too real, man.
Furious side mission.
Thanks, dude. Oh, you got a tasty batch. It'll make us strong. Or I get furious and get ready to punch a cow to the moon.
I want to punch a cow to the moon. Who the hell wouldn't, dude?
My dog. Oh my god, voice crack.
My dog!
My dog?
My dog!
He's screaming.
I don't know.
He's like fucking screaming.
Come here!
Come here, angels. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Holy balls, dude.
Fuck.
Oh, we gotta punch him into freaking fire pits, huh? Make him, like, run over here, and then hit him.
Fuck you. Watch this shit. Oh.
Alright, so all the remaining angels.
Who the hell is this? Okay. Oh, crap.
What?
Faith started doing some of her hallucinogenic stuff.
Kill him. I guess I owe Brad $5. Ooh, I can smell your rage. Had a hint of nut.
Had a hint of nut. $1,000 for that? Right, I'll take it. Oh yeah, that's that Clutch Nixon.
Even before the Peggy's cut us off.
I'm a Clutch. Oh, hell yeah.
What?
Fucking junk.
Oh, God.
Oh, hell yeah.
Everything's so echoey.
Do you have any weed? I mean, like whatever it is.
It's technically weed, but...
Holy shit! Hey, Faith, how you doing?
Fuck you.
Hmm.
I can't run in a straight line. Hunter.
I think it's time. Just get in the truck, bud. It'll be okay.
Shit!
Oh,
oh
no.
Oh shit!
Just get in the truck, bud. It'll be okay.
Hunter. I can't run in a straight line.
Everything's so echoey.
Hell yeah! Sharky here!
I feel so bad for you.
I don't give a shit, my liver can fuck off.
You shouldn't feel sorry for me.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see or tell-
Ultimate Survivor, Ultimate Hunter, the Furious Fast.
Let's go. Dr. Charles.
We're going somewhere where I can buy a gun.
No, but we can go to a place that you can if you want.
Alright, because I need to get a shoddy.
Yeah, let's go to the jail.
Ooh.
Yep, they're alive.
Oh, okay.
Just
totally not see what the fuck you just did.
Okay, yeah. This is not good.
Yeah.
Wait, was that a mission that we just drove over? What the hell was that? There's something down here. How was that? Whoa. Okay. Okay.
No.
Fuck you!
Oh, that's not what I'm talking about.
Oh.
Fucking fake. I hate that bitch.
Yeah, I think I might buy a gun or something to the midst of that. I'm gonna sell the stuff I have in my inventory too. I have a 104.5-pound gray albino paddlefish.
Holy shit.
From what I remember yesterday, it was 100 and some. $2,700 for all that stuff, I'll take it. Ammunition. Actually, let me check out the featured stuff. M79 Shark Shooter.
M79 Buck.
You okay?
No. Low-key just got sent nudes.
Low-key, we're on stream right now and nobody cares.
Oh, shit! It was a joke, everyone.
Idiot. Low-key just got sent nudes right now. Should I go for the AK-47 or AKM?
AKM.
I don't know, I like the wood style on the 47 though. I'm getting the 47. I could get the gold, basic dum, vintage. Dum,
I'm gonna shoot this faggot in the fucking head.
Okay. The hell is your problem?
I don't know, I just wanted to get really pissy all the time.
Should I get a spaz or a 50 cal? I'll go 50 cal. Let's shoot this guy in the head. Watch this. Quick
shot. Oh, I should have bought the MP40.
Hello?
Yo.
Oh. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm looking at my stuff. You okay?
Totally didn't totally shoot the pastor in the face or anything. 50 cal point blank in the head. I'm pretty sure he should not be alive. I need to go hunting. I need some fucking money.
I was actually planning on going fishing.
Ooh, actually, that'll work.
Cause I got a boat. Get on the boat, go fishing, you know? Cause that's the best thing about Far Cry.
Since it went to fishing and western and shit like that, not western. Is this in the south?
No, this is in Montana.
Oh. Oh, I thought it was in Massachusetts.
Massachusetts isn't even the south.
Yeah, I know.
You just made yourself sound like super dumb.
Because I don't know where everything is in the United States somehow.
Let's go fishing for some rock bass.
Says he has a dick, and I'm like, okay.
Okay. Okay.
Wanna do something? Spada boom. You know how to fish, Hunter?
Get on the 50, I'll show you how to fish.
Alright, bet. Get on it. Well, let me know.
You gotta look down, you gotta look down.
Still not on me.
Now try.
Alright. Yeah, you have to look down for me.
Oh crap, we taking shots or was that you?
We're taking shots.
Up on the right. Oh, this is our fishing spot too. It's rock bass and it's hard. Are you willing to take this risk?
Yeah.
Alright, bet.
Better fuck up. Oh, shit. Not what I meant to do.
Here, I'm gonna.
That's the first thing I tried.
Oh.
the first way I thought of fishing.
Hey, do you see them idiots over there?
Yeah.
Fish.
Yep. Come here, fishies.
Oh, I don't think I got that. I'll be right back. I don't think I bought that new fishing rod.
I got one.
Weapons.
Got one. Yee yee, fucking okay. 1 pounder.
Wonderboy fishing rod. Here we go. A second, I might need to start shooting real quick because there's a guy with an RPG about to look over. I'm gonna see if that'll scare him. They're looking.
Oh, totally. I thought that was gonna drop off.
Oh, what? Where is he running? Perfect. Alright, great. Now there's without a doubt no enemies. Basic, hybrid, salmon, bass popper. There we go.
Does it even help at all?
No idea. Honestly.
Oh, you got the same one as me?
Yeah.
Well, hell yeah. I forgot how you get the best weight. Like, what?
You have to, You have to set a region record in all the records, or in all, not all the records, in all the regions. Rainbow trout? This is a freaking rock bass fishing zone, that kind of trout.
Nah, I wanna be one of them.
He's like, I wanna be a bass. Holy dick.
What?
This guy's a fighter.
God damn it.
2.5 pounds, dude. That's all? What the hell was that?
They put up a lot of fucking fight for small ass fish.
Yeah, they do.
This must be like some fucking super fish. God damn it.
The hell over here. That's trout.
How the fuck are you getting trout?
I'm throwing it really far out there.
Oh, got trout too.
The hell over here.
Fucking fish in your life, you know, game. You don't just reel in until something grabs it. You have to sit a long ass time. Sometimes. Rock bass. What's the weight? The record or whatever.
No idea. I know there's a record board up in the jail if we have to go look. Either way, we'll have to do it in Jacob, John's, and Faith region.
Bet.
Alright, I'm gonna try over here, see if I get anything good.
No, don't go over there. No. Fucking shit. The fucking bat goes around the fucking boat and then it breaks my line.
I have to sell my bass. Cause I am full of bass. And I have no idea where that freaking...
They tire really fucking quick.
Yeah, they do. Alright, so where the hell did this merchant dude go? I hear a dog. Back off. I'll shoot you. Oh, he disappeared. Okay. Well, my bass is full, so I can't catch any more bass. Get the hell out of here.
You're detected.
Not no more.
What are you doing?
Freaking, Alright, here. I'm gonna go find a better fishing thing for us. Rather than just freaking bass. Might mean that we need to go into John's region, which I don't think... It may be a while before we get there. I'm just going to give you the heads up, but... Wait, is this going the right direction, or... Yep. Wait, I'm going to check something real quick.
Where are we going? Holy shit!
We're going to fish for some sturgeon. Oh my god! Is that the right way? Yes. Yes, it is.
Yeah, okay, that's a safe shot.
What the hell is shooting at us? Some machine. Oh, there's a helicopter behind us.
Which way?
He's directly behind us. He ain't catching up, but he's behind us.
I don't see that bitch.
You will. Here, I'll stop. Alright, so I keep on going straight. I said helicopter.
And I said fun.
Huh. Well, he was there. I turned around and saw him. I don't see him now. Must have despawned. Whoa.
What?
Remember, boats don't have that much health, and you were shooting it.
I don't know. See, we'll have fun. I've got two, bitch.
We're in Holland Valley now, so we ain't gonna... Location discovered. Paddle fist sturgeon. Hybrid sturgeon. Okay. Well, it said that this was a paddlefish sturgeon fishing zone, but I ain't There we go. Holy dick, get over here. That's a rainbow trout. Wait. Oh, it's because we passed it. It's over by the shop dude back there.
You're a shop dude.
It's gonna be right here. I think. Let me check. Yep. I got a paddlefish on my line.
Those motherfuckers are hard.
Paddlefish, got them.
Yeah. Oh, no,
80 pounds.
It is a sturgeon,
yeah. Yeah, this is paddlefish sturgeon, so it's like, I guess it's like the spoonbill we have up here in Missouri, breeded with sturgeon. This guy didn't give me any problems. 84 pounds. And we're right next to a general shop, so. There's gonna be somebody join the stream and just watch us fish.
Don't ask what that was.
What was it?
Told you not to fucking ask. It was a story that Tulsi Anderson had. She was roasting someone.
Yeah. 86 pounder. Dude, you got something on your line.
Yeah, I know. Putting up fucking tight, bro. There we go. Paddlefish sturgeon. Yeah. I could go for some subway right now.
Same.
Like, I don't know why, I just all of a sudden got it, like, an urge. Just want it. I'll fight. My dog. People, leave me the fuck alone.
Oh yeah, okay, we're in Holland Valley. We won't, there won't be any enemies down here.
Come on, paddle. Come on, paddle.
Christ. This one's not wanting to go.
85 pounders.
Oh god.
What?
This guy is fighting really hard. Alright, I gotta sell my paddlefish sturgeon. He was only 81 pounds, dude.
Yeah.
People are like, only?
Wait, hold up. Got some good gear. You do now? Carry around a whole fucking stockpile of guns?
Nice to have you around.
Wow, $900. What the fuck? Bullshit. You know how I do it, Hunter?
How? Hell, I reeled him in real quickly after that, dude. Yeah. All of a sudden, just paddlefish sturgeon just start floating.
Go fishing, I'll shoot it.
Alright.
Pass it on.
How was that?
Did I kill all of them? Totem.
No way. Here, I'm gonna reel it in real. I'm gonna cast out towards there. See if I get anything. Alright, let's see if I get anything out there. Got some. Dude, I liberated this region. Why are you whining? Cast out there, see if there's any paddlefish sturgeon sitting out there. There are. 85 pounder.
Look at this land. Mountains, the rivers. The veggies are ancient. Here's the guy's dead to me.
After we catch a couple more, we can actually do some missions.
How much money do you have?
How much more or money?
Money.
16,000.
Well, he's going real fast. Look how beautiful this game is, with the water and the fish and shit and the sound. I'm glad they decided to get off some fucking island and put it into America.
Yeah. Leave freaking
Panama or whatever.
Yeah, freaking, what was it? I forgot where it was, Far Cry 4. And then freaking Primal was just.
I think it's Pangea. Even though there's no fucking dinosaurs, but I never played Primal.
I didn't either. I skipped Primal.
Yeah, I watched some of it and I was just like, that looks boring as fuck.
Alright, my paddlefish sturgeon is full again.
You've got some good ones recently.
Hope you got some good ones recently. Suck my dick. How come when you dive, you just skim across the water?
You know, that's one hell of a question.
Like, when you dive, you don't just go in, you just fucking skim. Patience. Big fish come to those who wait.
Sacred Skies Youth Camp. Tell me when you're done with that. Actually, I gotta put some perk points on, so I'll give you a second.
Hey, watch this, Hunter.
Yo, what up?
Nothing. You missed it.
Did you kill... You killed the gun shop guy. We have been streaming for 52 minutes and not one person has joined.
Maybe you should just quit the stream.
You know what? I'm honestly thinking about it. God, I need some viewers, please.
Right, when you say that, like 100 people come out of nowhere.
Just like, if you want to be sponsored, follow my channel. Okay.
We should get John in here.
Yeah, but he plays Xbox.
I thought he had a PS4.
No. Region changed, we are now in Henbane River, thank God. Jesus Christ. A cougar? Honest to God. A cougar?
Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. Kill that crazy cougar!
There's a cougar. Where's that cougar?
Oh my God. I did this one yesterday.
I'm gonna listen to this.
Dead man's mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the colt, but if you can fix it, you could stop the water and grapple down to it.
Actually, we should probably try and get a vehicle.
Fuck you.
Did you kill him?
Yep. Piss me off.
No, I don't. Oops.
I'm in the car.
A shitty radio station.
Holy balls. I think there's an airplane going after us.
Bet. Where's the bitch at?
Dude, this van fell so fast.
Maybe it's because you're going down a slight hill.
Maybe. You stupid cocksucker. You're under the van, I can't revive you. Oh yeah, I can.
On the other side.
Plus, you killed the people that were inside the van.
That was the point.
I swear to God, you get so annoying with this stuff, dude.
Sorry, I'll quit.
Stupid cocksucker.
Oh, I'm high now, man. I'm high as a kite.
I bet you are.
Fuck you.
Alright, I gotta recalculate the freaking route, cause it disappeared for some reason, I have no idea why.
The blooper man said no.
There's our vans. Shows a bike icon, but there's no bikes in this game. Like when there's an ATV, it's a bike.
Pronghorn hunting location. Oh. Why is my... Dude. I swear to God, dude.
What?
I don't know why. The van, first of all, tried to stop automatically, and then it started turning right on its own.
Why? Off-roading.
Woo! In a van.
Yee yee.
Oh, Christ, okay.
Slightly scared.
Kill that stupid cougar.
Found him. Over there. He's running around. Shit, he disappeared.
I'm standing on... Oh no, where is he?
Maybe it's a bad idea to be... Oh, there he is. Found him. Holy shit.
I almost killed him.
Dead. Or not? Oh.
Okay.
Look at that vibrating. Jeez, that felt weird. That was like the quickest cougar fight ever.
Yeah, it was. So close to the boss battle with Faith.
I want to fuck her up.
I thought you said you want to screw her. I was like, okay. Whatever.
If she wasn't into drugs all the time, maybe.
I don't like my women that like drugs.
Because same. Oh god.
Because same? Yeah, because same, dude.
Because I like marijuana.
And I cannot lie.
Not enough. Wanna go watch another anybody wasting a big time thing in your face, you just say, damn!
Holy dick!
Aw. That's a big ass honky!
Wrong song.
Honky.
Hey, look, it's
honky! Honky! Knock knock.
Who's there?
Okay.
Just when you think things can't get worse. You're not gonna believe me? Kill the bear.
There's a bear that we have to kill now? Get some cover. What the hell happened here? What is up with you and killing civilians, dude?
Heard explosions out by the old radar. I was about, I wanted to burn the house down, was just some idiot, so I threw it, then I realized there's a person over there. Wanted to be in a movie.
No, goddamn!
Oh, hell yeah, dude. This car worked just fine. Gotta go kill a freaking bear, dude. Gotta kill one of them chupabergas.
Chupabergas. There's a chupaberga over there.
Woo!
Oh my god, I remember that fucking story.
Don't go kill some of them chupabergas. Yee yee!
Oh goddamn chupabergas.
Hey Ronnie, I hope you're doing good up there.
Hunter?
What's that plane? Oh, Hunter. You freaking dick.
What? Go off. Hold on. Alright. how to say yee yee?
Yee yee. God, I just had a burden that made me fly, dude.
Birds fly, then.
Well, besides that.
Hey, guess what?
Yeah.
We should drive this car into the bear. That sort of has something on it.
No, I got a weapon that'll kill it. Actually, probably make it fly.
I know how to make a bear fly, too. What are you doing? Holy shit. Oh. Oh, hi. Where's the real bear? Fuck. Is that the magma? Yeah, that's the magma.
Where the hell did he go?
Found him. Nope. Where'd it?
You shoot him for crying out loud.
Well, stop fucking moving him. Damn.
Dude, we're right there at the boss battle, dude.
You know the map? Well,
you know the map?
Well, I fell asleep, like, halfway through it, so... And then I, like, right when I finished, everyone was like, oh, we go to fifth hour, and I was like, what the fuck? It was pretty hot.
I read a book.
You read?
Yeah.
When?
That's a stupid question. You read? Hey, what? You read?
Is that a person right in front of us? Shit.
Yeah, right in front of us.
I'm gonna fucking kill him. I killed that person too, the father. I killed him. Well, actually, I beat the shit out of him. I didn't kill him.
What, do you have the option to beat him up? Or do you have the option to kill him or something like that? Or
no, there's a option to just to try to kill him, or there's an option to just leave and I try to kill him. But you don't really kill him. You just beat the shit out of him, and then he, like, gets up and nukes shit go off.
But was that the guy that had... Okay, no, that wasn't the mission.
Yeah, Hunter, that was the guy.
Steve and Peggy strained us dry. Those Peggy steal a tanker from the cult. Bring it back.
Alright, so we gotta steal a tanker from the cult.
This is fantastic.
Steal your tanker.
That's pretty gay. Alright, I guess
I'll
we're
be
gonna
here
have to
when
take
you
this
come
one.
Back.
Alright. Even knowing that we can't go far from.
Shut up.
It'll just make you respawn, but whatever. Wait a second. Right. That guy has some amount of cult liberating.
It's a dog!
Thank you for helping the county jail. Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Wait a second.
I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Alright. I have the last cult outpost for Henbane River as well.
Bet.
On the road again.
You know what? Just take this mother off-road. Oh, wait, there's a left turn up here for off-road.
Woohoo!
Are you still on top?
Yup. Still on top.
Okay.
Never mind.
You're okay. You're okay. Van stuck.
Target located.
Oh Christ, there's a guy in a not helicopter, airplane.
Yeah,
mind killing him?
Got him.
Just boom! Got him.
Wow.
Was it that stupid cocksucker that blew it up? Freaking friendly in an airplane destroyed it. I don't want you to do that.
I thought you wanted the gas.
He got...
God damn it.
Swear we're trying to do good things for y'all. You guys just throw it in the trash.
They're just fucking stupid. Yeah, they're just stupid. I saw, behold, it was a white horse, and I inhaled following.
I smelt liquor.
I came a-running. Then I was like, oh shit. Man.
It's up to God that freaking airplane doesn't come back.
The Father lays claim to all creatures, big and small.
Low key, no one's here anymore.
What?
Bet. Hold on. How do I get on here? Got it. I say fuck the indoors. Oh shit.
Dude, we're like right there. If we do that liberation of that cult outpost, then we're gonna be able to do the boss battle. Where is it? Oh, okay, it's out there. Alright, best bet's just to spawn at McCallum's, whatever it is, his garage.
LSD cured a Holocaust survivor from Auschwitz PTSD and allowed him to sleep for the first time in 30 years without nightmares. See? Drugs are a wonderful thing.
Sometimes.
LSD, yeah. Really? low key totally named unlock this place.
Yeah.
I have a stash. I'm in the stash. Don't mind me. Just, you know, a nice ass car in here. Hella money. Should I get booby trap, throwback, sneaky sprint? Yeah, I only have like 5 of more perks.
Hey, hop on.
I am on.
Nope. Wrong vehicle.
Time to rough up some dicks.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Finally, fuck.
Big guns for a reason.
Take care of the alarm.
Backup's gonna be there any second.
Think I care. I hear, I think Faith is.
Backup approaching from the north.
Fuck her in the ass.
That was the last cult outpost in Henbane River.
So when you liberate a region, you full-on liberate it?
No, you can still liberate the cult outposts and stuff like that, but whenever you liberate a region, stuff like that, you know, you just...
I know, but like, do you just do everything for that region? Because I don't.
Good job, Rook.
No, I don't. Like, I'm gonna finish a campaign and then do the side missions.
Good to see you back in the right hands.
Hey there, gorgeous.
Nice to see you.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Alright, so now Faith should be screwing with us.
How is that a fucking... How is that a historic monument if it's a fly shop?
Because it's old.
What the... Fuck!
As you can tell, my mom's not home.
Yeah, clearly. Holy bitch. Dick. He flew, dude.
Want to see another one fly?
No. Rather not. Too late.
Let me just kill everyone. I'm still brainwashed, you know? And Jacob.
Oh, I'm brainwashed. Wait,
oh,
Jacob
no.
Brainwashes you?
Oh shit. Sure.
Thanks for ruining the storyline now.
Well, I mean, you know the shit that he does, like where you're just running through and you're killing people?
Uh-huh.
And he's like talking and shit, that's him brainwashing you.
Okay, okay. Well, Faith should be, making us, go into bliss anytime soon now.
Well, I mean, we have to go do something. We have to, like, help someone and then we get tricked or kill an animal or something.
Yeah, I guess I'll do the mission that's back here then.
If you want to get captured, you can fucking walk on the road.
I need a favor. It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. Get rid of the angels in the basement.
Oh, okay, so we gotta kill the angels that are in the basement of this place.
Yup. There's no angels
out here. I don't know why they call them angels, dude. Them guys are worse than freaking angels.
Mine. There's angels with that. Holy shit.
Back off.
And they don't die. Like if you don't make sure they're dead, they're not dead. They'll get back up. They're like fucking zombies. And I do not know why they're called angels.
Alright, we're about to be not brainwashed, but Bliss is about to take us over.
No, I don't wanna be high. God damn it. I mean I sort of, but you know.
Well, I'm gonna stop the stream.